Hi, I'm Lucy Jones, and I play Jenna in Waitress in London.
I'm Ashley Roberts, I'm going to be playing Dawn in Waitress.
I'm Marisha Wallace, and I play Becky in Waitress. I have been here since the show has opened, and we have been having a great time at the diner. Everyone is loving the show, and so we are so excited to have two new cast members joining us in the diner.
I saw Waitress musical on Broadway with Sarah Bareilles and Gavin Creel, and basically lost my mind. It's one of the best things, if not the best thing I've ever seen on stage.
I am super excited to be a part of this show. I feel very grateful. The show is fantastic. The script, the music, the stories, the characters, it's quality.
I think every actress who's played the role of Jenna has been quite different from what I've seen and heard. Obviously, I've seen Kat do the role a couple of times in London, and I saw Sarah Bareilles in New York. And I think I'm very different. I'm quite feisty. And I think I bring a lot of myself into the role.
I love being a bit goofy and silly and quirky, and Dawn is that. And she's quite neurotic, but she's also so kind and caring. And she's just a fun role to play. So yeah, I'm excited to kind of take people down that lane that maybe they haven't been with me before.
It's a really funny show. It's really, really comical, but it really hits you in the feels as well. It's quite an incredible masterpiece of theater.
Audiences love it. They're giving us standing ovations every night. It's fun, it's a family. Like, we've become truly a family. We take care of each other, and we're going out on that stage and making magic every night.